Y'all got any questions for that?
Well, my stuff's good.
Y'all set? Cool. Yep. All right. I'll go back there.
We came up from Sasebo for the week to conduct training that's mandatory for the LHA, LHD NATOPS. One of the things that's required every 3 years, the ship enters what's called a basic phase of maintenance before it enters sustainment. And during that, the whole ship basically resets and has to recertify on all of its training events. And one of the requirements for the Air Department is that we come to an air station and get training from an advanced LSO from one of the fighter attack squadrons. Even though a lot of these people have experience, it's good to come up here and make sure that we demonstrate and build the trust between the Marine Corps and the Navy that everybody knows what they're doing.